clothesline exploding off the ropes. But Sheamus himself still stunned, wincing a little bit, a little pain. Come on, broski. You are the number one broski of all time. Here we go. From the corner to corner, moves out the way, shoulder first. Broski got the moves and hits him with the broski boot. And the cover. Two. Gotta hit that rough rider. Got to hit the rough rider. By the way, how's Emma doing? Is she still, hurt, recovering? I gotta look it up after this match. Here we go, Zack Ryder. Second rope. Oh, punch to the rope, knocking Ryder down. Be careful. Be careful. Oh, I knew it was coming. Oh, bro kick. It's over. Sheamus picks up the win. If you champs like, drop an elbow on that subscribe and like button. Future Lab commentaries. Why is Rusev coming out? Oh, yeah. Zack Ryder on SmackDown called him out and wants a shot at the U.S. Championship. Oh, no. There you go, Broski, fight! Fight! Fight him! Oh, belly to belly! Oh, belly to belly! Belly to Rusev! Cracks him with that roundhouse, later for you! Oh, no! A bro kick, and now an accolade. Ooh, the modified accolade. Tap, tap. I accept your challenge. So battleground, is it gonna be Rusev versus Zack Ryder? Yes. Oh, that's awesome.